big shout from Williams, and gone. Hussain doesn't like it. He can't believe the decision, but he's got to go. England now four down for just 27.
And I'm not too sure if that appeal was as convincing as it could have been. Well, Nasser Hussain certainly did not like it. And I don't think that hit the bat. There might have been a sound somewhere because they certainly went up. David Williams went up immediately. He must have heard something.
Graham Thorpe joins his Surrey colleague, Alex Stewart. England on the ropes here.
Oh, he might have edged that one, has he? Now this time, umpire Eddie Nichols isn't moving. And nor is Alex Stewart, who's got his hand on his hip in disdain, as if to say, give me a break, guys.
Well, I don't think he's anywhere near that. Ball doesn't change in flight. He's a little closer than Nasser Hussain was.